1-0 Liverpool after just 4 minutes. What a blistering start for the red side of Merseyside. And every game we love to win, and this is what we sing.
We love you, Liverpool.
For Campbell,
we've won,
it might break here, it's Ferguson, it had to be, it's 1-1,
and just to prove how good we are, we'll do it once again,
the towering Scott has pulled the blue half of Merseyside back on level terms,
in all the land, and that's the reason why,
his height set up the chance, the ball broke kindly for him, he followed it, our man brings it away, taps it on for Fowler. Break on here for Liverpool. Ball chasing back. Fowler looks for options. Answorth can't reach it. Spencer leaves it. And that's a thumping goal from Marcus Pavel.
Clemens is our goalie, the best there is.
Liverpool back in front.
Is the greatest.
A classic counter. Everton having thrown players forward for the free kick at the one end. Suddenly
caught. Here's the mighty Tasha.
Answorth
swinging.
Look at this, Fowler went racing off, ball was never going to get to him, Fowler with time to check his options, Answorth tried to flick it, Smitser left it, Babel didn't, 2-1 Liverpool. Smitser, Everton looking stretched, Smitser, Fowler, under pressure from Gough, what's the referee given here? I think he's given the penalty. Fowler against Gerrard. Off the post, he's missed it. Everton is still alive, and maybe justice was done. Try a shot. No, he's not. In towards Gough. In towards Xavier. Turned away by Vesterveld. And he needs to. Ferguson's flick. Oh, he's given the penalty, has he? For holding him down. Answorth against Vesterveld for 2-2. Yes! They've come back twice.
We love to win, and this is what we sing.
We love you, Liverpool. We do.
Will that be a goal that gets a point, that gets Everton survival?
We love you, Liverpool. We do.
The road in Ed Goodison Park is definite. The roof has almost come off here.
We've won the league.
Vignal brings it clear. Alexanderson chasing
and
it back.
Just to prove how good we are, we'll do it once again.
Free kick Liverpool.
Another team to
don't
beat,
tell me it's
so
going to be another yellow card.
McAllister
with a free kick for Liverpool. Is this the final chance? We've had 3 minutes already of stoppage time. McAllister! Oh, it's unbelievable! It's Gary McAllister in the 4th minute of stoppage time! And this has been. He had no right to score from there, but it was perfect. A fantastic goal.
Of the game. And here's
oh,
the mighty
jaw-dropping match
to
this has been.
Once again.
It had to have a twist in the turn.